What is on this playlist of yours?
It's about 7 songs that I have to play before every game. Love Me Tender's Blue Suede Shoes, Can't Help But Falling in Love with You, The Stranger by Billy Joel, The Joker, Fly Me to the Moon, and That's Life.
Are you superstitious?
I'm a little stitious. Volumes on all my TVs have to be even. If it's at 25, I literally can't pay attention. And my buddies know this, and they'll change it on purpose. I'm like, just please, please put it back. I throw up before every game. Going back to college, I'd always have like this mucus. I threw up before the Detroit game 2 years ago, preseason. Throughout the game, I didn't have any mucus. So I was like, I might have to start doing that. So after every pregame warm-up, I go inside and teammates will watch me and they'll cheer me on. God. Get it out, Josh. Get the demons out. I got a couple other guys that throw up as well.
Dude, it's a family affair.
I love you guys. 1-on-3, 1-2-3, win!
I like you, too. I love you, Josh Allen.
You have a lot of different handshakes with a lot of different guys.
I have to go left tackle, to left guard, to center, to right guard, to right tackle, then all the receivers.
I need it.
Then me and Motor at the end.
Here we go.